forward to it. Thanks, Chris. New this noontime, ticket scam busted. This New York City man is behind bars after Albany County Sheriff's deputies say they busted him trying to sell fake tickets to tonight's Jason Aldean concert over at SPAC. They say an undercover sting helped them catch Cy Ismael Rivera in the act at Crossgates Mall. Investigators believe he's part of a larger fraud operation out of New York City and are asking anyone with information to contact police immediately.